Hello guys! Welcome back to our channel. For today, magluluto tayo ng deep fried mushroom. Ito yung mga ingredients. May mushroom tayo. Flour. Garlic powder. Egg. Pepper. Paprika powder, salt, water, at saka yung breadcrumbs. Tara, umpisa na natin guys. Lagay na natin yung garlic powder, pepper, paprika powder, salt, egg, mix natin. Lagyan natin ng tubig. Ayan, okay na po. Next natin gawin guys, slice natin yung mushroom. Slice natin sa apat guys kasi malaki yung mushroom eh. Ayan na guys, tapos na. Sunod natin gawin, ilagay na natin sa minix nating ingredients. Ilagay na natin yung mushroom dito. Breadcrumbs, Yan, okay na po guys. Sunod natin gawin, iprito na natin. Mainit na yung mantika natin. Lagyan na natin yung mushroom. Hintayin muna natin guys na mag golden brown, saka natin balik na rin. Okay na po ito guys. Bilis lang niya maluto guys. Ang bilis mag golden brown. Hello guys! Ito na po yung luto guys oh. na po guys, luto na yung fried mushroom. Tikman na natin. Tikman na natin. Ito na po yung fried mushroom.
Sikut aus. Hello.
Na natin guys. Yummy. Crispy siya guys. Sarap.
Good. Lekker.
Masarap daw guys.
Masarap good
to tamang-tama pa yung sausawan niya guys. Sweet and chili sauce. Kain tayo guys. Thank you for watching guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you po and God bless us all. Bye!